This is Judy. My mentor, Charlie Baker, was the crew chief on the X-15 program and the shuttle landing operations manager. He taught me how the fundamentals of NASA works in the business sense and how to think outside of a problem and be innovative in our solutions. NASA throws a lot of different projects at us, and each one is slightly different than anything we've done before. And a key moment for me came when I realized nobody knows how to do these things, and I was just as capable as the next person to figure it out. That was an eye-opener and a game-changer for me. I was able to really trust my instincts and learn that I can do this.
We sure should.
In about 8 hours.
My name is Judy Grizzard. I'm the contract manager for Kane Associates at NASA Armstrong. We maintain a wide range of ground support equipment needed to support NASA's fleet of aircraft here at Edwards and in Palmdale. We've supported many, many projects, from space shuttle landings to LEAP Tech program, the Orion program. Juan, what battery are you charging? What aircraft is this?
We have multiple types of aircraft here. Sophia, the Gulfstreams, G2, G3, more commercial type. The F-18, F-15s, let's see, the Global Hawks, and the ER-2. So managing the type of equipment we supply is a balance to make sure that we are providing the equipment they need.
Hey, Danny, the support we provided for the Air Force, do you remember the hydraulic mules that we used on that?
104.
It's my role to inspire our employees. What they do is important. As a support contractor, we're here to help NASA succeed. That's our motto. We help NASA succeed, as simple as that. And it really is that simple.
And this is the type of red fluid units we used?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Some of our expertise includes crane operations. Our personnel are critical lift certified, and we've been involved with many, many crane lifts around the center. One important high dollar crane lift was the Sophia Mirror.
Okay, let me up. Go ahead and rope up. He's roping up now, Hines.
Removing the mirror from the cavity, we held our breath a little bit because it's one of a kind, and it was extremely bulky, removing it from a very small space, but it went beautifully. In the local area, we have a baseball team called the Jethawks. They have a beautiful stadium in Lancaster, and NASA decided to support their local community by providing an F-18 to be mounted on a pedestal for display. Removing and then remounting the F-18, it was a big job. My role was to plan out the entire project, find the right people, assign the right jobs. We have to worry about wind, we have to worry about the right lifting gear. We don't want to damage the plane, we don't want to damage Jethawk Stadium, the pedestal, and primarily we don't want to hurt any of our employees. And put it all together so it goes smoothly and safely and everybody knows their position. And it worked. It worked great. Coming to work every day at NASA is amazing. And we get to see amazing programs and science, technology come to fruition. It's fun to be part of it.